Here it comes in 10! Hey, you know what my New Year's resolution is?
Tell it!
I'm gonna work my job shop.
Gonna work the equation.
I'm gonna win the game.
I'm gonna win the prize. Be the star just like always.
Be the star of this psychic.
Kiss your kid and open up her eyes.
For our ensemble and supporting roles, as well as Paris auditions for our two leads.
Phone, please. And welcome to East High, Miss Montez. Oh, Mr. Bolton, I see that your phone is involved. Splendid. We will get to know you in detention as well.
That's not even a possibility, Miss Darvis. Your honor, sir. Because we have basketball practice after...
That's 30 minutes for you too, Danforth. Count them.
That could be tough for Chad, since he probably can't count that high.
35 minutes for you too, Miss McKessie.
But I've never had detention in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year. This ain't my first time at the rodeo, kiddies. Shall the carnage continue? Saved by the bell. You may collect your phones after detention and have a wonderful day.
Much for them to handle?
It was cool, but my friend, that's not what I do. That was like a totally different person.
Pretty crazy, right, meeting up here like this?
Hey, I was gonna call you, like a bunch of times, and
you chickened out?
Yeah, I
can. Cool.
Hey, now that you've met Darvis the Deranged, I bet you know what. Can't wait to sign up for the school musical.
I won't be signing up for anything for a while, but if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
That is completely impossible.
I would think impossible is even in your vocabulary, Choi. So nice of you to show our new student around. Choi's such a sweetheart, isn't he? He's the star of the basketball team, just like I'm the star of the drama club. We're perfect for each other, don't you think? So, are we having lunch together, Choi? Ooh, look, sign-ups for the musical. Oh, were you going to audition? I'm sure we could find something for you. The ugly old nurse is lots of fun.
No, I was just looking at the bulletin board. There's a lot going on at this school. Wow, nice penmanship.
I missed you over break, Choi. So what'd you do?
Practice basketball, snowboarding, more basketball. Oh, gotta go, practice and all.
You're so dedicated, just like me. I hope you'll come see me in the musical, promise. Toodles.
Toodles.
Maybe it's my hair.
Sorry, peeps. It seems we have another request. Hey, hear about the school musical thing? People at Darby's giving extra credit just for auditioning.
Do you think LeBron James or Shaquille O'Neal ever audition for the school musical?
Yeah, but that extra credit's good for college and all.
You know what's better? A big fat basketball scholarship.
Your team captain, Bolton, get your head in the game.
Man, your dad's tough.
All right, let's kick it in. Run the shuffle drill. Coach said to big right, big left, marching for the big and keeping out of fence. Gotta run the game and go, take the ball to the hole. Don't be afraid to the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game.
Just keep your head in the game.
Don't be afraid to the outside, Jay.
Just keep your head in the game.
You gotta get 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 your head in the game.
Come on, get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Woo! Let's make sure that we get the rebound. Gonna get it, then the crowd will go wild. Second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right note. Get my head in the game.
Just an equation.
science decathlon team has a big regional match coming up this Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I think I'll pass for now. I just want to get to know the school.
Okay, well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Our audition list.
Ugh, again? He was at that Montez hack this morning and they were both looking at our list. There's something freaky about her. Did you Google her like I asked?
Yeah, and it's like she has an extra brain or something. Anyway, why is she interested in our musical?
She's interested in Troy, barf boy. I need you to plant those printouts in Taylor's locker ASAP, okay?
No problemo, boss, but why am I doing that?
Look, there's no problem in making certain that Gabriella is welcomed into school activities that are appropriate for her. You know, the ones that keep her far away from Troy Bolton.
Well, Wildcats, it's time to kiss today goodbye. Point me towards attention. So all you evildoers better get your butts to the theater immediately or face the wrath of Darvis the Merciless. This is Jack Scott, signing off.
Now, my little detention menagerie. We thespians often use animals to help us build the characters we play. Be the bear, be the monkey, be the ostrich. Chum, 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 now explore. Wait. Ryan, do you want to be an ostrich?
Totally, Ryan.
Yeah, it's okay. Ostriches are cool, I guess.
For Sharpay, maybe, but what about you? Yes, unless you want to spend the rest of your life living in the shadow of your sister's ostrich. Ah, Taylor, welcome to the animal kingdom. Who will you be? Nay. The answer is yes.
Huh?
I'm so glad you changed your mind about the science decathlon team. With credentials like these, we'll win that title for sure.
Where did these come from?
Didn't you slip them in my locker?
Of course not.
Well, we'd love to have you. We meet almost every day after school. Please?
I don't know. I wanted to get caught up in the curriculum before I joined any clubs.
But what a perfect way to get caught up! Meeting with the smartest kids in school. What a generous offer, Taylor. Look, we've never ever won before. You could be our answer prayer.
Well, okay, I guess I can do it.
Yay!
Okay, so quid pro quo, what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy? I wouldn't consider myself an expert on that particular subspecies, unless you speak cheerleader, as in, isn't Troy Bolton just a super hottie bomb?
I guess I don't speak cheerleader.
Which is why we exist in an alternate universe to Troy the basketball boy.
Have you ever tried to get to know him?
He has his clique, I have mine. Watch how it works in the cafeteria when you have lunch with us. You'll see.
I mean, you don't think being in the musical could be fun? Like even a little bit?
You're a hoops dude, not a musical singer person.
I'm not talking about me. No way.
Good, because you can't expect the rest of us to be focused on the game if you're off singing somewhere in leotards.
Whoa. No one said anything about leotards.
Maybe not yet, my friend. But just you wait.
Wonderful work, all of you. James, I had no idea that an earthworm could have such depth, such pain.
Hey,
Once passed, the ball can land on any part of the body. You're limited only by your own imagination. I'll start.
Throw them all away.
there beside me.
I admire your work, look, Alan, but not as much as I admire those shoes. You simply must design our costumes. Next!
I can make this happen. I know it in my heart. All I have to do is prove that I can play the part.
This evening's gonna go. I want you to know.
Next!
I've done all the homework. Now I need the shot. Please, Miss Dean, give me the chance to show you what I've done.
I can
happened to sign up?
Oh, no way. I just came to give you, moral support. You're auditioning, right?
No. Your friends don't know that you're here, do they?
Right.
You're not afraid, are you?
Are you kidding? I'm used to the attention, remember? You're the one who's afraid, not me.
I am not afraid.
R2.
I'm not.
R2.
I'm not. I'm not. I'm not. I'm not. I'm not.
Oh, yeah? Prove it. Get up there and show them what you can do. Don't be afraid. I'll be right here.
I'd like to audition, Miss Darvis.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my dear, but we are out of time.
But I'm
afraid that singles auditions are long over, and, well, there is no one here to sing with you for the lead roles.
Miss Darvis, I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton. Where's your sport posse, or whatever it's called?
Team. But, I'm here alone. Actually, I'm here to sing with her.
Yes, well, I'm afraid that I take these shows just as seriously as your father takes his basketball practices. I called for auditions for Juliet and Romeo, and you didn't respond. I'm very sorry, but we are out of time. You're out of luck, Jack.
Troy. Hey, you wrote that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang?
Uh-huh.
And, like, the whole show?
Uh-huh.
Jeez. How long did that take you?
About 2 years. I get up at 5 every day before school, and I'm still working on the finale.
Wow. You're so dedicated. So,